Hey, tell that y'all family at this time. May the peace of y'all come upon you when you learn to obey him. I'm gonna make this video as brief as possible, brothers and sisters, and straight to the point. Because we've been asking as a nation for a long time, since 1865, brothers and sisters. We've been asking everything that a nation need to be sustainable, to be a kingdom. We've been asking an outside nation, a nation that enslaved us, an enemy, yes, the European man that we call the white man, that they call themselves the white man, and we applied according to they wants. See, they once again. But we have many wants and needs. Y'all say we were going to be under this condition, under the curse. He said we're going to be in need of everything, brothers and sisters, because our ancestors disobeyed y'all and caused they seed to be at a disadvantage. Yes, when taken into captivity. We had to learn a foreign language that we didn't understand. So, since 1865, we came in need. Since they did not return us back to our homeland, but they set us free in captivity in the land we were taking captives, far away from our borders. So we became in need of jobs, housing, food, land, and health care. All of these things that sustain the kingdom and that sustain the people as a nation, brothers and sisters. And not only that, even now in 2014 and before that time, they brought in the Mexicans, the Spanish people. And a lot of them came in poor. So we already in need of all of these things. So now we have another group of people that are coming in waves here and taking all the jobs we used to have. That just occurred to me this month, matter of fact. We had a nice contract to bid. We wanted to bid, so we thought we wanted to bid. Next minute, I went to scope the site out. I see Mexicans everywhere. Got everything laid out and working on the same job, brother and sister. So that's another setback for me for now. But I know all y'all gonna he gonna give me a, like they say, a ram in the bush, and I gotta wait. So these are the things we suffer, brother and sisters. But we're going to keep on suffering these things as a nation, and many of our people in our nation, because many don't have the desire to unite and prepare to leave this place, brothers, until we separate. Because as long as you be in need of all of these things, brothers and sisters, you will be suppressed by your enemy, the European people, right where they want you, to enslave you. By incarcerating you and by killing you, brothers and sisters. These are our facts, brothers and sisters. You see that what's going on. Right now, they're killing our people at a alarming rate. Straight up. Shooting our people, hanging our people, by all means, and on women's too. They've been killing our people by through the abortions and through the food chain. Putting poison in all, everything. You can name it, they got poison in the food. From the vegetation to the meat, brothers and sisters. And just about majority of it. But our people still ain't humble enough to unite and come together and rally so y'all can deliver us from this place, brothers and sisters. We got to trust our Creator. We got to do it. You got to want this more than anything else, brothers and sisters. Then want a handout from the white man. Because that's what you asked for. As long as you do that, you are under their hand, their power, their control, their might. They forced to do as they will and as they please. You see that? You see how the police, when our people get stopped, they harass our people and wound our people and kill our people. Like the girl on a march, supposed to be a peaceful protest, got her eye knocked out by a rubber bullet, brother and sisters. Nobody come to this woman rescue. Nobody, not one man. We don't have no Samsons right now. Not one in our nation. But our people will turn around and kill each other and be cocky, be bold, and look at each other mean and rob and steal. Yes. Brothers and sisters, this occurred to me in my lifetime. I got robbed 2 times in my life, one by a knife and one by a gun, by somebody of my own kind, brothers and sisters. These are the facts, brothers and sisters. One when I was 12. And one when I was around about 32, something to that effect. These things are facts, brothers and sisters. Everything I've just said, our people do have, the brothers have an evil eye towards their own brother, but not towards their enemy. They'll go behind the enemy back and talk. But the European people do this straight up in your face, brothers and sisters. Because they know they have us right where they want us when we beg. And we're not united. We're not coming together. We're not surrendering to our Creator and obeying Him. But our people make up every excuse to follow the religions of the enemy. To go to the church. They make up every excuse to go to church. Keep Halloween and the Christmas. They make up every reason to do this. I'm doing it for the kids. I'm doing it for the children. Because a lot of these people, our people go to these schools. They learn the philosophy. As long as you go to these schools and learn their philosophy. I know you do it to get a job. But as long as you do this, we will never in this time period get out of the land and remove away and do everything with the Father and be our own kingdom and rule our own nation. But a lot of our people is unsatisfied now, the European man. So as long as you're doing these things, don't say you want freedom and justice. You don't want justice. As long as you go to their school, you allow your children to go to their school, you submit to them and not rallying brothers and sisters. You don't want none of these things. It's just mouth talk. Because to want these things is take action. It take your heart, your mind to get up and do and say, let's come together. We're going to come together at this location and we're going to migrate together and never separate until we get home and where we spread out. Into our land that will be divided by us. So the Father told us everything to do. We got, if you want it, we got to go and take the land. And then we got to divide the land. And everybody get their portion, their share of all the things we accumulate when we get back home. And it'll all be ours. From the government to the least in our nation. It will be our family, brothers and sisters. And we will rule it. When nobody tells us what to do, we won't be in need. For nothing. If somebody do be in need, you can always come to your own people and get. And that's a fact, brothers and sisters. I don't want to say too much in this video because you know what y'all doing and what y'all not doing, brothers and sisters. You should by now. But if y'all get on the ball, we can speed this thing up and get it done quick. With that, I say, toda y'all.